So I am gonna say that I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here. I'm not saying I'm a thug because I want to rob you and rape people and things. No, I'm not angry at them. I'm angry at the system.
It's not even about me no more. It's about some nightmare that these people have. But I'm still a survivor, you know, I'm still smiling, still signing autographs. But soon I'm gonna go crazy.
I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood when this my heart died. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. How could it be through the misery that came to pass? The hard times make a true friend afraid to ask for currency, but you can run to me when you need. And I never leave, honestly, someone to believe in. As you can see, it's a small thing to a truth. What could I do? Real homies help you get through. And coming new, he'd do the same thing if he could. Cause in the hood, true homies make you feel good. And after times, we be acting up, call the cops. Bringing a cease to the peace that was on my block. It never stops when my mama asked me, will I change? I tell her, yeah, but it's clear I'll always be the same until the end of time.
Hey, these broken wings, I need your hands to come and heal me once again.
Until the end of time. My heart stares seem to scare all my sister's kids. So you know, I don't hang around the house much. This all night, money making got me out of touch. Ain't flashed a smile in a long while. An unexpected birth, worse of the ghetto childs. My attitude got me walking solo. Ride all alone in my Lolo. Watching the whole world moving slow-mo. For 5 times disappear, listen to the ocean. Smoking ports, take my thoughts, then it's back to posting. Who can I trust in this cold world? My phony homie had a baby by my old girl. But I ain't tripping, I'm a player, I ain't sweating him. My sexy sister had a mommy like his next of kin. No remorse, it was meant to happen. Besides rapping, the only thing I did good was rap. Until the end of
the only crime being convicted of is fighting. Hitting somebody in the face with my fist.
Hands to come and heal me once again.
Until
so
the end
I
of time.
Don't get it twisted, this is not my real life. This is not how my real life is supposed to be.
Take these broken wings. Put your hands up, come and heal me once again.
Well, that was like, that was like. Anybody with thug life tattooed on their stomach is guilty.
Now who's to say if I was right or wrong? To live my life as an outlaw all along. Remain strong in this planet full of player haters. They conversate with death row full of demonstrators. And in the end, drinking Hennessy made all my enemies envy me.
Nothing the court can do can punish me more than I've been punished already. By being shot 5 times.
What I can see closer to achieve. In times of danger, don't freeze. Time to be a G. Follow my lead. I supply everything you need. And out to game in the training to make a G. Remember me as an outcast outlaw. Another album out. That's what I'm about.
I'm selling records. This is what I do for a living. I'm selling records. I didn't think it was going to be a matter of life and death.
That we start worrying and get angry, you know, and not angry and pick up the gun, but angry and start opening our minds, you know what I'm saying?
If an angel comes down and takes me away, memories of me, and my songs will always stay.
No matter what y'all think about me, I'm still your child, you know what I'm saying? You can't just turn me off like that.
Ladies, the thugs.